honored guests, it is with a great deal of pleasure that I stand here today, because this last 2 days of a description of a vision and a dedication of a country to carry out what Scott just so eloquently described, linking everyone with a point, a vision of the future, to enable each child to participate in creation and in innovation. Far from being simply some missing factor in the growth equation, innovation is recognized as the single most important ingredient in any modern economy.